Welcome to Frankie Lovato's 365 Days of Racing Terminology. This series is for you, the fans, and in support of Jockey World's mission to improve, promote, and provide more education, health, and safety into the world of horse racing.
This is Frankie Lovato with today's term, number 282 of 365, short. When you hear the term short in horse racing, it has a few common meanings. First, if a trainer was to say a horse was short, or the horse came up short, this basically means the horse tired late in the race. They may have looked like a contender, but tired just before the finish. Short could also be referring to the distance. A trainer may say this horse wants to go short. Short would mean a sprint distance, which in American horse racing would be the average distance of 5 to 7 furlongs. Then there is riding short. Riding short is what you would say when riding short in the stirrups, much like most all the jockeys do. Jockeys ride short in the stirrups to create less friction from leg movement, offering more leverage with the upper body to handle and guide the average 1,000-pound thoroughbred. It takes great skills, fitness, and balance to ride short in the stirrups, which is great for riding races, but makes it very easy to hit the ground otherwise if something goes wrong. With today's racing term, we would like to thank the Thoroughbred Daily News for all the support they have given to us here at Jockey World. To sign up for their daily newsletter and stay up to date on all the current racing news, visit thetdn.com today.
For more information, or if you would like to sponsor some of our terminology clips, please email info@jockeyworld.org. You may also be interested in Frankie Lovato's Racing Terminology Booklet, which is for sale in the Jockey World store and available at jockeyworld.org. All proceeds go to Jockey World, a 501c3 nonprofit organization.